Gets me killed, we'll never have to look at this town again. Is Jakob Dabrowski's Sanctum Sanctorum.
What happened to everyone else? None of the other Outriders survived?
Well, you had front row seats for the shit show that started it all. You know, most of us were dead that first day. The few dozen that were left, they did what we came here to do. They fucking explored. Who do you think died trying to figure out we couldn't leave this fucking valley?
Why are you the only Outrider alive?
You think I was gonna explore this damn planet after what we saw? Fuck 'em. Let 'em have my badge. I didn't need to be an Outrider that bad anyway.
And again, Dabrowski has outdone himself.
Whoa. You've managed to keep my truck working after all these years?
Well, I just stripped the AI systems, bypassed the graphene cells, cost me 20 bottles of vodka and parts, but now our people run on anything. Diesel, turpentine, even fucking potatoes, if we can grow potatoes.
Still got tunes?
Tunes? Hey, boss, we got no electronics. No tunes, no nothing. But somehow we make do.
Okay, I tracked the dock to that radio tower on the hill. But the slums between here and there are infested with snaggletooth fucks and enough patrolling insurgents that those mutated things are out hunting.
Wait, what kind of mutated things we talking about?
I'll stick to the roofs, give you some eyes from above. Good luck.
Things, the nuclear engine from the Floris, right?
That's the reason half the city is an irradiated ruin.
Let me guess, the anomaly?
That thing got battered by it until, boom, no more energy.
Don't tell me you still had people in cryo.
Yep, the ECA had a choice. Let them die or wake them up all at once to an unfinished city without... The slums you're looking at? That's where they got exiled and die.
Your insurgents call themselves exiles.
You're quick.
Some kind of writing. So this was the first city. Looks like a ghost town. What happened here?
Some geniuses decided to wake up 500,000 people when we barely had enough food for ourselves and put them in a city built to house 50,000 people. You can imagine how well that went. People stuffed into boxes. Starving to death, living in their own shit like some fucking slum. And no shelter from the fucking anomaly. Those storms only had to kill a few thousand before the riot started.
So, the rioters destroyed this place?
No. What we did to stop the riots, that destroyed this place.
It's good to get a...
I hate this place.
The place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out.
Thank you.
notes. Interesting. I see the radio tower. No sign of Zahidi.
They're probably keeping him in one of the buildings close to the tower. Judging by the number of insurgents heading your way, I'm guessing they know we're here.
Awfully quiet here.
Thank you. Get back! I'll kill him!
Calm down.
Not a step closer, I swear I'll rip him open! Get back!
This man's gonna bleed out. Who are you?
Shira Gutman sent me to find you. Thought you might want to see this.
That's a frequency. What the? Where did you get that? Where? Jane! You're hurt!
It's nothing, Doc. Tell me the briefcase is safe.
Oh, the truck is gone.
Oh, the fuck.
Wait, no, hold on. Hey, listen to me. I might be able to stop the bleeding, but you have to tell me where your people took my truck. I will save your life.
Promise?
Yes.
Go down, pass river.
All right, Doc, move back.
Wait, no. I just gave this man my word.
We can't leave him alive. He knows too much.
No, he doesn't have to die. We already have what we want. James! No!
Get her up. I'm taking her back to my truck.
No! You have to find the Doc's truck. It's more important than me. You have no idea.
There's a briefcase under the oil tank. Bring it back safe. Hold on, Jane. Hold on. Just stay with me, okay, Jane? You stay with me. Damn it. Go, Outrider. Go!
The cable car will take you down to the slums. It's the quickest route to the river. The truck should be on the other side.
Okay, come on, don't...